happened to the hail from tonight? Balls of ice blistering a back porch in Tewksbury. In some places, the storm did do some damage. WBZ's Julie McDonald is live in Concord for us tonight. Julie?
Yeah, David, what a mess left behind after the storm in one woodsy Concord neighborhood. Fortunately, though, no one walking underneath or driving by as a hollowed out tree snapped in half and just ripped wires right out of two neighboring homes. A quiet summer afternoon in Tewksbury abruptly interrupted by persistent pinging and pelting. The barbecue is delayed by what Mother Nature brewed up instead.
I was working up in my office and it was threatening and loud and thunder. No precipitation. All of a sudden, just bam, down came the hail. And within a minute and a half, 2 minutes, we had a coating of hail.
And just like a handful of Dippin' Dots ice cream, the hail melted away as quickly as it came.
If you don't like the weather, wait, and it's like that. And then within 10 minutes later, it was sunny again.
It took a bit longer for things to return to normal in Concord, where a huge rotted tree cracked in half, ripping wires and knocking out power.
I took a lot of trees down because I was always worried about having one on my head. They're just dangerous because they look really good, but they're not. This one here has a huge hole in the center of it.
Thanks God nobody got hurt. No cars were crossing under at the time.
And the normally slow evening commute along Route 2 made even slower by torrential rain drenching the traffic in Lexington. And for those neighbors who live over on Hayward Mill Road here in Concord, no sooner did they come out their front doors to see what was going on when they lost power than the local crews were arriving to turn the lights back on. Live in Concord tonight, I'm Julie McDonald, WBZ News.
It was a crazy night. Our weather team did a great job.